all about stealth.
I don't luck is a matter of preparation, meeting opportunity.
Yes. Yeah. And now we prosecute.
I have this one.
It's quiet out there tonight.
Savannah's close-ish.
Curtis, do your thing, guys. But Gates prefers you to do it quietly. Front gate is dead ahead, but maybe you can find alternative routes.
Let's see.
Look around. Search the murky water containers. Just grab any valuables you can.
Saw a bird. Could be a drone. No, just bird.
So bad. Could be drone. Not just bad. Okay, that guy. So we get sandbags at the end.
Watch out, guard.
I'm still carrying it down this way, like, this is a direction that will, allow me to gather things. And I guess it is, I just have to, collect all my shit in here, I guess, for right now, and then I'll just walk it one at a time out. Slow. And at least I have the MP5.
Keep sharp, gentlemen. The warehouse will be tougher, but the reward's worth it.
Got it.
You're getting a little choppy. You're getting a little choppy.
This group won't be funding any more terrorism. American crime.
There we go.
Completed perimeter sweep control. Nothing to report. Zero clowns spotted.
I guess we'll throw the body here right now. Statement. Gage is the arms dealer of the group, so yes, he is all about the guns. All about them guns, about them guns, and the drill them. So, 3 and 7.
Guard, watch it.
Four. try and dump it through the wall like I used to be able to. But sadly, I cannot. Let's see what's in this crate that's up here. Because it's super stealthy. No, probably because they made to have it not on a flight plan. Bane? Bane, some days you worry. Alright, so that's one. Seven. Now we're gonna go upstairs and see if we can get the other two real quick. Which we should be able to, because if I remember correctly, there's just straight up a thing of cocaine in just inside this door every time. It's like the guns downstairs. And then there's that one chest right over there that hopefully has something in it. Hopefully not an artifact. Because like right now, so don't want to walk back to the van.
Don't alert the guard, CCTV. Don't get caught on tape.
Let's see how yeah, I can talk right now, I can think too. I'm just gonna sit here and watch my time tick out and be pissed. Because I literally tripped at the finish line there. I hate everything right now. Every single thing in this game has just conspired.